everybody. Jewel Pirate here. Welcome back to the apocalypse. Welcome to a brand new apocalypse. I am joined by my friend Mavis. Say hi, Mavis.
Hi, Mavis.
and we're stranded here together in beautiful Navasgain County, and I'm surrounded by a bear and lots of dead things.
I totally forgot that we were doing Navasgain. is that how you say it?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, Navasgain. Okay. And you probably ought to get to work, because we're burning daylight.
Oh, my God.
And we have invited and friended each other and all that stuff, so we're going to try and get met up here, but we have to survive that long.
We're going to die.
we are going to die, because there's a freaking bear, like, right very near me.
You have a bear, and I have zombies, so we're hosed already.
Ooh, stone axe right off the bat. That helps.
Oh, nice. I found a car, and it had nothing in it, and this dude had a magnum part.
Okay.
Ooh, take those.
How long is this going to freaking take? Chop food. Wood. Okay, there we go.
Which way are you? I'm going to head towards you now.
Yeah, that's kind of the way I'm going to try to head, but the bear is like... Yeah, there's the bear. Okay. Let's see if I can... Can I sneak past a bear? I want that car that he's standing next to, though.
He's guarding it.
He is guarding it. Mr. Bear.
Ooh, there's a fun archway here in the desert.
Yeah, that is the beauty of Navasgain. They have continued to update this map, even though they... have kind of largely left it the same.
Huh. So. I should probably pull up a copy of the map so I know where things are.
Well, I haven't seen... Now, that's not to say there isn't one out there, but I have not seen a recent copy of it.
Ah.
Oh, man, that bear is, like, tracking me.
Ooh, a backpack.
I'm going around.
Some gun parts.
No, they have changed some of this map, I know, but... Oop. You are the weather-controlling stump. I shall...
There's a campsite here.
Ooh,
awesome.
Cool.
Which will probably mean zombies.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not prepared for.
I'm running. Getting away from that damn bear. Yeah, I'm in the middle of a burnt forest, and this is not fun. Not fun at all.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of dudes here. Maybe we can hit this place on the way around sometime.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I'm hearing all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I hear, like, a million feet. Oh, hello, people!
Oh, that's what I need to be doing. Weapon. That's important.
What kind of weapon you got?
Well, I don't have one yet, but I'm gonna try and make a bow.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even think about that. I should probably be picking up some of those things.
I need to find a goddamn diamond sword or something right off the bat. That's what I need.
Yeah. Did you say a diamond sword?
Yeah. Wrong game.
I wish.
Yeah.
That would be awesome.
Oh, a deer. I ain't going to be able to catch him with my stone axe. Okay. Let's get
so
some
along
sticks.
With meeting up with me, you're also going to meet up with a horde of zombies that are following me.
Oh, awesome. Can't wait. What the hell was that? Oh, shit. Burning, guys.
Oh, I'm tired. And there are people here. No, 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 you may not eat me.
No, burning guy, I want that. Aha, I got my log. Haha. Screw you. I'm running.
Ah, pick up the rock, Mavis.
Oh, that's a good idea, too. Except I don't... Oh, there's a rock. And there's another freaking bear in the middle of the freaking road. What the hell?
I wonder if bears don't spawn in the desert.
No, they don't.
Okay, good.
Yeah,
yay.
They don't.
You just take care of all those bears for me.
I'm gonna just run. Screw it. I can collect sticks and rocks and crap on the way out of here.
Uh-huh. Ooh, another little campsite. But there are a lot of people. Again, with the people.
Yeah, they're gonna be all... They're damn POIs. They love them places. Okay.
Ooh. What? Oh, I got a bed! Sleeping bag!
Oh, look at you. Okay, I think the bear has focused on the burning guy. Oh, yeah, he definitely has. Sweet.
So just for Joe's viewers, I'm a little excitable.
Yeah, if you guys have not seen anything from Mavis, I got a link down in the description for you. Go check her out. And I will warn you, it is, you know, not for your children's ears.
Yes, say big girl words.
And as is this series. This series is probably not for your children's ears either.
Oh, yay, I get to say bad words again in this series?
Oh, you can say whatever the hell you want. That bear is on fire. That is badass.
I don't want to go in the burning place. Is that where you are now?
I am, but I'm trying to make my way out.
You should come to the desert.
I'm just taking my sweet ass time. That's my problem.
Okay. Oh, cactus! Dang it!
What the hell was that? Get stuff! And nothing worth the crap. Shit.
Ooh, there's a car and a bag.
I have gotten absolutely squat for stuff out of cars other than like batteries and windows and shit.
I haven't gotten anything yet. Ooh, there's a thingy.
Yep. Sweet. That's exactly what we need. Okay, let's get some.
Nope, run away. Nope, stunned. Crap.
Yeah, run. More running. All right, let's get some. What the hell's the. Oh, and I left crafting timers on my game.
Great.
Stupid 12.2, I hate you.
Wait, we're 12.1, right?
We are, but I had tried to play. Ooh, Magnum part. I had tried to play 12.2 earlier, and it was just unplayable, so I had to revert, but I apparently forgot to set my setting back yet again.
I hear so many footsteps around
me. Ooh, wooden club.
Oh, I think I see a house.
What kind of damage I got? 3.2. Really crap. Okay.
Another one. Go to the car.
I should be trying to collect these damn rocks, what I should be doing, but I'm not doing it. Ooh, I got coffee beans.
Oh, I got an air filter.
Someday we could make a landmine and blow ourselves up with the damn thing.
Oh, boy. Yeah, on a road in the Bernie place.
Oh.
I see you. I bet you're probably headed back towards where I was.
Whoa. Oh, dog!
Uh-oh. Don't bring him over here! Bow. What do I need?
I'm gonna try to hit him with the damn... Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
No!
Oh,
he died.
Just as I had the bandage in my hand.
Yay, it wasn't me! First.
I die... For Mavis's viewers who may not have seen me, I die a lot. I really do.
I try to pride myself in dying a lot, but...
I'm right back where I started. That's awesome.
I got a headlight.
Sweet. I got a rock. bow.
Oh, wait, not that. I don't want that. Oh, I hear a bear.
Okay, now I got to try and hightail it back to you.
Crap.
And my backpack over there. Blueberry seeds, because that's helpful on, you know, 11 o'clock on day one.
Come to me, Joe.
I'm coming. Get this damn bow on my bar. I don't have any freaking feathers, though. There are not a lot of bird nests in a burnt forest.
I have a few.
Okay.
So we should be okay. And I just found a few more.
Okay. I think we definitely need to stay out of this burnt forest, if possible.
There is a house, like, right near the desert and the burnt forest, so maybe we can make that our home.
We could. The only... I don't know if it's something they may have changed, but back in the day, the biome borders were not a good place to be.
Probably hot spots.
Yeah.
Craft a bow!
Where the hell is my backpack? Really? My backpack is invisible, and it's gone.
Uh-oh.
Stupid multiplayer bug, because I found my body, and my body is now a gore block.
Ew.
Yeah.
We should poke it with a stick.
I just want to run now. Where the hell? Oh, you're over there. Okay. I'm going to keep following the road here, trying to get out of the biome. There seems to be some pretty decent loot here on the road.
Oh, I'm tired. Crap. Give me the bow. I don't have any arrows yet.
Oh, no, that wasn't... What the hell? My backpack's up here.
I swear I know how to play this game.
Apparently I don't.
Well, I'm about to have 70 arrows, so that's a start.
Hey, that's awesome.
And I'll probably go through those in like 3.5 seconds.
Oh, now's not the time. No, no, no. Come on, stamina.
Am I going to have to come to you?
No, no, I can get it. Okay. I just got to find my damn backpack. Did I already check this car?
Yucca stuff any good?
Yeah, yucca juice, yucca fruit. It's actually pretty good for you.
Okay.
Yeah, if you got empty jars, you can take four of the yucca plants and make a drink. It looks like antifreeze, but it's really good for you.
Okay, then I will collect that stuff.
Oh, I found my backpack! Found it! And I don't see the dog anywhere.
So is it just me, or maybe I haven't been in a desert yet in Alpha 12, but the sounds are a little different. Like,
whoa,
creepy.
Yeah, they've changed a bunch of the sounds for Alpha 12. They've changed a bunch of the sounds, and yeah, they took out a lot of the stuff, which I didn't mind, like the babies crying in the middle of the night and stuff, but they have added like dogs howling in the middle of the night and stuff like that. The dog howling was kind of creepy the first few times. Oh, I got a hoe!
Yay, a hoe!
That's right. I'm gonna treat this hoe right too. I'll repair you every night. Ah! Yeah,
stupid
head
bobber.
I'm being chased by every. Ooh, there's a ranger shack here.
Ooh, that's probably where I
was.
I'm coming back to
you. Where in the fuck are you? Oh no! I'm following the arrow towards you because I was totally going the wrong way.
Don't do that. Come to me.
If you're in the desert, that's where I want to be.
Okay.
Because this burnt forest is no place for anybody to be. Except
I am not going there.
Except these Iron Man looking dudes. And I am going to run out of stamina, son of a bitch. But I think I can still move faster than they can, so.
You can do it!
You can do it!
So are there actually going to be houses in the desert? Because I don't want to live in a tent.
Yeah, there's actually all kinds of really cool prefabs in the desert now. I see the desert!
Yay! Where did you go on my little mappy thing? Ooh, over here.
Yeah, I see you. Or I see your arrow anyway. Whoa. Lag. There we go. There you are.
Yay! It's a pirate!
Yay!
A pirate!
Howdy!
Yay!
Yeah, you have arrows. I don't have I got a torch.
Here, I'll give you some of mine. Maybe. Guard me.
Yep. With
Split.
My
Split.
Nobody
okay,
coming.
Dropped him.
Okay. There's a dude over there.
Dude.
Cool.
Oh, crap. Yay, I killed him!
Yay. And I think we have to be careful. I think friendly fire may be on.
Okay. I'm totally gonna kill you, I bet.
Yeah.
You brought a burning friend with you.
Oh, you can have it.
I don't like your friends. Oh, dude. Yay, I leveled up!
Yay!
Ooh.
There. Yay, I set the nurse on fire with my torch.
Watch out. I cannot hit this guy. Oh, God. Shoot. Okay.
Nice shooting, Tex.
He's still on fire.
Okay. Now, let me take a look at the map. Okay. Which way have you not been?
I've been this way a little bit, but actually we should go back to this camp.
Okay.
Because there was a bed over here that I couldn't pick up, and you Oop. Should get, for sure.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna grab some yuccas on the way.
Okay.
That is totally gonna be our friend.
Yes, I have some of that.
I have jars. So, do I have enough? No, I need one more. And I can make a juice.
Ooh, I have 19 eggs already.
Nice!
Yeah, that's gonna be awesome.
Yucca juice.
I have breakfast!
Yay, I'll let my crafting timer do the thing while I run.
I need some wood.
Giggity.
I searched you, yes.
Ooh, more feathers. Sweet.
Okay, here's the campsite over here. And I'm just going to try to swoop in. Take the bed. I took it.
Okay, you got
Ooh,
it.
Cooking pot. Yay, we got dinner.
There's a guy. Watch out.
Guy.
Oh, is he a statue or what?
Oh, I'm stunned. I should probably stop hitting them. I'm actually going to break down a little bit of this tent after you get out of it. Yeah, he's a statue. Oh, they're coming.
Yeah, that dude's a statue.
Can you tell me when they start to get close?
Ow. They're close. I like the trick of hitting them with the torch.
I got
a pipe. I got a pipe.
Sweet. Yeah, the club I have needs metal strips to fix them. Ooh, I got some too. What can I leave behind? Corn.
Level up.
Goodbye, ooh. Corn.
And I got some grain alcohol.
My inventory is full.
Really? Oop.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Claw.
That's how you kill them. Yay.
Okay, we should find a home.
Yeah. You have not been down this road?
Not this way. No.
Okay. Yeah, let's go this way.
Okay.
We're bound to find something.
Sweet. Oh, I missed completely. This is so much nicer to have a friend.
Yay. Murder's more fun with friends, kid.
You can check that car. I've gotten a couple already.
Okay. There's a couple more down the way. And it's just brass, which, hell, we're not going to be anywhere near needing brass anyway right now, so.
Ooh. Nest.
I'll search this garbage.
Another nest.
Okay, there are dogs at these cars. Be careful.
Are you kidding me?
Nope. I just
saw
a dog.
I see one! Ah!
Back up.
Nice shot. Good job.
There is a tubby guy. Careful, careful. Oh god, I need a heal. I need a heal.
A pickaxe!
Sweet!
I got it!
Okay, let's run around these fools.
Oh shit.
Yeah, let's run around these fools and forget them.
Oh,
hey.
No.
There's probably a point of interest down this road here.
Okay.
Which, you know, we'll have to kill fools to get through it, but...
Okay, I'm gonna rearrange a couple things in my inventory real quick.
Okay. You might want to move away from the street there a little more first. you got some dude checking you out back there.
Well, I am naked in the apocalypse.
That's true.
Ooh, I think I have clothes.
Do I have...
I have a hat.
I had something, but I don't even know what it is anymore.
Okay.
I could have swore I made yucca juice, but apparently I did not.
Oh, I have a broken limb!
Oh,
what the hell?
Crawler must have got you.
Damn it.
Ooh, cloth. Okay, now the cloth and the aloe, we can make bandages. So what can I get rid of? Drop ya. No, scrap ya.
Okay. Splint. A splint.
Scrap something else. Scrap. There we go. I need the inventory space.
Goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm getting rid of my land claim block. I think.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Dang.
Screw off. Okay.
Too bad we couldn't scrap it into something useful. Okay. Now can I craft some bandages? Bandage.
So aloe cream?
No, I need aloe cream. Okay.
I can make aloe cream.
You can make aloe cream?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
I can make four of them. Well, I probably make more than that, but I'll save some of them.
Okay, I need to check around, see where we're at here. And our looks like our point of interest is yet another campsite.
Okay, I see it off in the distance, yeah.
Let's see, I need to make some more arrows.
Leveled up again. That's awesome. Bandage.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to take this bandage.
Okay.
I'll have a couple more here in a few minutes. But
okay, yeah, we're in good shape here. Yep.
Okay. Is it a campsite or a barn up there?
I prefer a barn.
More cars. Yeah, it's a campsite. Sucks.
Okay, well, we can maybe look off into the distance since we're kind of up on a hill. And maybe see something different.
Check out this car.
It is 3 o'clock in the afternoon, so...
And I'm infected!
Yeah. Well, a rough night of partying. You know, what do you do?
Uh-oh. Noise.
My stamina cap decreased.
Why? You didn't... Well, yeah, you did die.
I died. And I'm not living healthy right now.
You're gonna bunk with an infected lady.
You got a... Yeah, you got a... Oh, I got her. I like this setting them on fire trick. This works pretty good. Whoa. Except when you don't see them sneak up behind you.
And oh, no, don't die.
I'm infected, too.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Slow down, lady.
Oh, you got her behind you.
Oh, I'm running. We should run.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's do that. Yeah.
I can't run, though, per se.
Yeah. Oh, I need to heal again. Damn.
Also, take a painkiller. Use it.
I don't have any.
Do you want one? I have another one.
If you got one, I take it.
Cab. Oop, not my torch. You can have that. Painkiller.
Here, I'll drop that.
And...
No, I got those.
Ah, there are people!
Yeah. And I didn't get the painkillers. Where's the pill?
Shit!
Oop.
Stunned! Kill her.
She might have antibiotics.
Damn, I can't hit her. Oh, that's a cactus. That's not smart. Man, she takes a beating.
Yeah, she's tough.
Stupid nurse! Die!
There you go. Okay. Does she have anything?
Splints and jars.
Okay. I need to, Can I get any health out of... No, I can't get any health out of that either.
Yeah, apparently I dropped the bandages that I made.
Okay.
They did not go into my inventory. That sucks.
Where the hell are my bandages?
Is that your stomach growling or mine?
It was mine because I ate some chili.
Okay.
Wow. Yeah, we're in trouble.
Yeah, we're in trouble. Yulp.
Keep your eyes open for... clothing, because we can use the cloth to scrap.
There's a building up ahead.
Oh, sweet. We just got to get to it.
Oh, memento. I'm going to try to repair my thingy. Get all my weapons repaired before we go in there.
I don't need any gun parts right now. Yeah, this is the junkyard. There is dogs here.
Oh, crap.
But it is a great place. If that's where we are.
Okay.
Yeah, let's let's try to bypass, I think, the junkyard.
Okay. Which way?
Let's just we'll go this way. Need to find some cloth.
Cactus.
Oh.
Aww.
And done in by a cactus.
Crap.
Yeah.
I have some cloth on me.
Do you?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Dang it! Where are you, Joe?
I don't know. We should probably call it there for the first episode, though, because
okay.
That's... Yeah. So, if you guys like this video and you want to see more, hit the like button. Subscribe if you're new. Go say hello to Mavis.
Yes.
And
thanks for watching, everybody.
We'll see you next time.